What's up, everybody? We're gonna do some more Dead Space. We are currently on chapter 3. I'm not sure how far in, but if I would have to guess, I'd probably guess like somewhere almost in the middle. Hope everybody's having a fabulous day. I'm also doing a charity fundraiser for Cure for Rare Disease. If you want to help out with that, the link's in the chat. Also, if you guys like speedruns, check out my YouTube channel. This game's been pretty fun. I'm enjoying it. I ain't gonna lie, I have got hung up on some areas, but been able to make my way through. We'll get going here in a sec. Hope everybody's having a fabulous Tuesday. Machine shop over here. Let's see. Gotta remember what I left off doing. So we just got through the alien pulling us through the hole. We beat him. And now we're here. So let's see if there's any goodies in here. Oh, I didn't want to go there. Already saved. We're good on that. Manually ignite the engine. Okay, so I believe I'm not sure if we have to go through the machine shop. Let me see here. Alright, we just got out of there, so came this way. Control station. I'm assuming we probably got to be in here. Control room. Anything in here I can use? This goes to refueling control station. This isn't creepy at all. Came up. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. I came from here. The room I was just in. Alright, here we go. Let's see. How do I get this pulse rifle? Do I have enough? Oh, I don't have enough yet. And dead, no one can hear you in space. What's up, Eagle Eye? How are you? Refueling control stations. I think I did this already. Someone's dead. Emergency supply. That's my review. Credits. One sec. Get you a shout out. Super Castlevania 4. I heard of that game before. Track. I'm over there already. Okay, maybe not. South refueling, north refueling. Okay. I'll just get turned around when I don't play this for a couple days. Oh, yep. Okay, I did that already. Okay. Looks like I gotta get into that locked door. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. I don't even know what that was. Well, this is where you would restart it, right? No, stay away from the save. To make sure. Yes. Oh, fuck this. I already did this. Okay. Nope.
Exiting vacuum.
Nope. It looks like there's another way to get there, so. Just gotta find it. Alright. Yeah, I do have to get in there somehow. Oh, okay, I think I might know what I have to do. Nope. Wrong turn. Oh shit. I gotta do something with that, but I'm not sure what. Flame fuel. What is this thing?
What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. Pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Is he dead? Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard. Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Oh, God. Oh, maybe I gotta download that schematic at the store. Let's try it. Maybe that does something. Cutter, pulse rounds, power node. I wonder if that's what I need. Not enough credits. I bet that's what I need to open, do something with that door or that weird thing downstairs. Damn, that's a lot. Let's see if I can sell some stuff. Let's sell plasma energy. I got a lot of plasma energy. They only work here. Okay. I'm gonna sell some of this plasma energy. Okay, so I hope this pays off. We are gonna buy the power node. Used to upgrade items. Alright. Anything else? Save. Could try it. Might work. We shall give it a shot. I know it said it was used to upgrade items, but did both of these. Yeah, okay. Now that the chip has fuel and the centrifuge is working, I just have to re-engage the engines from the engine room. The automatic navigation system should then correct our orbit. Alright. Good to know. Or two. Alright. Where did I wanna go to? Flame fuel. Power nodes. I can upgrade. I think I do have to go back out to that zero gravity zone. Shit. I gotta go back though. Yeah. Alright. Gotta go back there. Damn it, that sucks. I hate that area. Whatever though. Guess if I want to get any farther, I have to. Here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
Get an idea of what I'm supposed to do first. Supposed to go that way? Maybe I did. I don't know.
entering zero gravity.
Okay, I think I did have to do that. Actually. Right in here. Right? Dude. All right, maybe not. Give these people air.
Entering vacuum.
I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go first.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, okay. You gotta read it in Arnie's voice.
Zero gravity.
Oh, okay. All right, I gave him air. Close. I gotta see how you do that part. I'm not really sure. Damn it. Going in.
Entering zero gravity.
What if I don't want to give him air? At this point, I'm just like jumping places. What the hell? Really? Some BS over here. Unless this guy gets me first.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh shit, the engine room. Oh. Give me a break, come on.
Entering vacuum.
That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit right there.
Entering zero gravity.
I guess I know what to do. Well, kinda. Just gotta get out of my way. Get the hell out of my way, man. Clueless gamer. Yeah, pretty much.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Hey, Brad, what's up? How are you? Do it right. Yeah, I know. Engine room, but I didn't have enough air. I almost made it. How are you doing today, Brad? Tuesday, come on, you're making some good progress. Yeah, I am making progress. I just figure out where to go.
Entering zero gravity.
You press the wrong buttons. Centrifuge wrong. Where was that engine room at?
Oh. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Damn.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Oh! Hmm. Okay.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Good old YouTube. Gotta love it. Elevator to lower level. Flame fuel. Three power nodes, I can upgrade pretty decent. Yeah. Is that a gun? Oh, my inventory's full. Alright, this is just nothing, I suppose. Maybe I gotta go to the lower level. Yeah. the lower level? Did I go back up? No, I didn't. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Guess I did. I'm a little scared. Oh! Yeah, I can. It's good. I get turned around a lot. Man, this game is freaky. For an hour, I could see people getting stuck in this game, man. Just get turned around all the time. Alrighty. Jesus. Came from that way. I don't like the map either. I feel like it's kind of... Do I have to go back? Around the other way. Event Horizon mod for this game. What would that entail? What would that do? Something. What does this one do? Event Horizon sci-fi horror movie. Basically Dead Space the movie. Really? Wow. Sounds pretty cool. Crazy. looks like I gotta go to the lower level. It looks like there's the cargo thing. The ship Event Horizon has a prototype gravity engine, allowing it to travel through space using wormholes. But the maiden voyage goes R, and the ship goes through hell. Damn, it sounds like a good movie. Definitely something I'd watch. I love sci-fi. Like sci-fi horror movies and stuff. I'll definitely have to give it a watch. Alright, let's see. Going down. So there's technically like three levels. Alright, this is the second one. I haven't been down there. I go down more. What is this thing? Small med pack. Actually, I'm gonna use one. It's a little corny and the special effects haven't aged too well, but still a good one. I like that kind of stuff, so I'll give it a watch. Use a med pack. Just to be safe, I do not want to die here. Otherwise, I'm going back pretty far. Will this go down? This is going down, right? No, it's going back up. Can't go that way because it's blocked off. Just go down. This does go down. Good. This is where I need to be. Stasis. Should I use it? I don't think I have any though. There's a charge anywhere. Exit to engine room. Cool. I got three of those power nodes. Good thing I picked them up. Okay, I should be close. I don't have any stasis. Wait, I have a stasis coming. Alright, I do have a stasis pack, so I should be good. Oh, thank God. Let's see exactly where this takes us. What you get? Out of my way. This is the engine room. Ooh, safe station. Thank you. That's exactly what I needed. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright. Is it power? Do I need a power node? Because I have one of those. Engine control access. Med pack. Med pack. Need your med pack. Use it. Work. Medium air can, that's what that was. Do I have a med pack? I don't, damn. Where's this?
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Figured I was gonna die there. And have nothing for health. It's alright. Try to preserve our... Try not to use so much ammo. I'm gonna need it. It's right here. Get 100 credits. Buy some stuff. Whatever this is. I'm not going to start it until I go through all this stuff. Power node. What's in there? I am curious. I got plenty of health.
Initiated. Please stand by.
There they come. Ready to dance. got her in it. Oh my god. Jesus. Man. Oh lord. Be prepared for that. This is the end of the chapter after I beat these guys.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by. Engines firing.
Objective complete. Go to the bridge. Gotta get the hell out of here.
Engine
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Complete. Hey, I finished chapter 3. Sweet. I was hoping I'd be able to do that today. Sweet. Yes, please. Cool. Awesome. Hey, thanks for the hype, Brad. Appreciate it, man. I was hoping I'd finish this chapter. I think that's a GG. I'm not sure. It looks like it. Hey, yes. Little hydration. Absolutely. Alright, I'm gonna hit the bathroom real quick and then we'll see what chapter 4 is all about. Oh yeah, I gotta stay hydrated for sure. I always forget too. Alright. We shall see what Chapter 4 is all about. Also doing a charity for Cure Rare Disease, trying to raise $500 for those guys over there. I myself have a very rare disorder, so trying to help them out as much as I can. Okay. So I didn't really hear what was going on. I suppose I can just check my objective.
Isaac, come in.
Damn.
Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Coming down.
Objective added. Meet Hammond on the bridge. Hammond is waiting for me in the captain's nest. It's clear that Kendra doesn't trust him. As for me, for the moment, I've got no choice. Alright, we're going to the bridge. Meet Hammond on the bridge. Let's go to the map. That's what I want. Is there like no map right now? Well, I guess I haven't traveled much. This game, man. This freaking game. Let's check out this store real quick. Now that I got a little bit more money. Winrex. Oh, these are the schematics. Okay. 6,600. Let's see if we can get. We need some plasma energy. I think I got like 3 power nodes. I got two. Okay. 3,200. Let's get some med packs. Okay. Stock up. This is the main atrium. First, let's save. stage. We don't want to go to the tram station. Looks like I gotta go down somehow. It's locked. Came in from this place, I think. Came in this way. Elevator to ship system. What is this thing right here? Oh wait, that's, I already saved it there. Oh, okay. I am an idiot, dude. I really have to get good. on the second floor now. Some more flame fuel, I think. Security room locked. This shit all looks the same. Inventory full. Video log somewhere? Oh, there's 6 chapters, I think. Oh my god, there's 12. I am nowhere near done. Thank you. Oh, here's the captain's nest right here. Down here, I guess. Schematic. Level 3 suit? Oh, hell yeah! I can get a level 3 suit right now. I'm gonna go to the store for upgrades.
Isaac. Damn, he's getting me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards when the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
Yeah, thanks for the help.
Shit! Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Get the elevators. All right, what do I gotta fight? Activate the elevators. Take that. So elevators.
Isaac, make us whole again.
I need some life, some health. I have another one. stasis. Elevator.
Atrium elevators are now online.
Check the admin. Reroute ADS power. Or power junction scattered around the bridge. I can hack into them and redistribute power to the ADS system. Then Hammond can start it up. The ship will be protected from the asteroid bombardment. See if we can upgrade to a level 3 suit. This is all I can upgrade. Rig. Oh, I went back in. All right, cool.
For mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason.
Settle down, then. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Matter up!
Hold him!
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
To ship systems room. Reroute ADS power. And save. Contact beam. Oh, so this must be... Charge. Claim fuel. To activate some. Okay, inventory full.
A
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
They're waiting for me. That's my energy. Hello, buddy. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Got to watch out for those. Dang. Oh my God. Medium med pack, I have one. Thank you. Back to the main road. Main atrium. Hello. Storage. Oh, it was already here. Yeah. Power node. Do I gotta get through this crap? How I got through here.
Power transfer. transferred to the ADS.
Oh, wow.
Ship systems, junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid.
Well, I did.
One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Okay. Close. Here's some. Myself a little bit. Well, I thought I was going to be able to. Save. All right, we're gonna stop right there. Got pretty deep into chapter 4. Appreciate everybody being here. Eagle Eye, Attack of the Brad. Appreciate you guys. I'm gonna attempt to do a raid. See who we can raid. Let's see. We are going to raid Tanui. She's doing Super Castlevania 4. And I will see you guys on the flip. Thanks for joining. I'll see you guys later. Have a good one. See you later. Have a good night.